for the holding wall, cause people still need cash to buy their freedom.